No stinking patches.
Of course not. Yes, we do.
Yes, we do. That was one of the worst things we've ever done.
That was pretty bad.
1.3 is the first post-merge patch of Star Citizen. That may not seem that exciting to you right now, but it is a major technical milestone. It means that we've taken all the disparate streams, you know, game dev, FPS, so on, merged them into one stable build of the game that we can now release things on top of, hopefully fairly rapidly. One thing that is coming to this version of the game is some new guns. We put some size 4 weapons in, which are in preparation for the release of the Constellation, the Retaliator, and we thought we'd let some folks go ahead and play with them. They can be mounted on a couple of our ships right now, and we'll leave it for you to figure out which ones. They are, and we are enjoying their enjoyment of science. The Endeavor has been kind of a passion project of mine. I'm really glad to have it out there, and I am just blown away by the response. You know, with every sale, we do kind of a projection to see how many citizens we think will do in a particular role, and science has blown away all expectations. So thank you for supporting this ship. We've got a third Q&A coming up tomorrow. If you have a burning question, post it to the forums right now for consideration. And if you're interested in Endeavor, they're available through the weekend. But CitizenCon is going to be great. We have some fantastic content to show off, some information we've been wanting to show off to the community for quite a while now. We're really eager to see it get out there. It's going to be a good show. Please tune in on Saturday. We'll be live streaming the whole thing. What Disco Lando has done is given me a Harry Potter spell joke that I'm supposed to say to start off the spectrum, and I'm just not going to do it. So enjoy the spectrum. We are. We answer